mishandled momentarily, but Berggren able to move it back into the slot for Bertuzzi. It comes to Hronek. Raymond lurking. Raymond's got it. Quickly back Hronek to Raymond now. Raymond couldn't wrist one. Goes to Hronek. Takes the shot. Ooh, that came up. They score! Berggren with his first National Hockey League goal! A power play goal! And it's 1-0 Detroit!
Down or not, but eventually it's going to come through, and White's battling there with Kopp. That hits him right in the side of the face, and that's going to sting. But Berggren, good on him. Didn't stop playing. Sometimes when something like that happens, you almost stop playing. You don't continue. You see the shot come through. Does that ever hurt White? Right?